I have fought many battles, and I believe that I have proven my road skills, ethics and morals, as all leaders of motorcycle clubs have to. I have earned the respect of my biker family, my community and motorcyclists. Yet, I remain a woman, and I understand that consent is vital and non-negotiable. And it is about consent, which must be given to you freely.
Call Tears Foundation, star 134 star 7355 #.